shot.
Can't believe that moose didn't follow them two shots. Didn't even see the bear over there.
This Jeremy's mine.
Been playing catch up all morning. Shot. Another 11. Another 5. They just don't know who the leader of this wolf pack is. It's Jeremy Hardy!
Good shot.
See what we got in here. Burn I've been doing.
This is the old scene. They're watching their buddies die. Jeremy turned on. He got mad at himself.
Shot. Off a decent shot on that.
Just let a Hail Mary go. Hey, guess what? I'm still in the 8. Shouldn't record it.
Then draw all the way back. I
I barely got a five out of that. Yeah, you're on it. We'll see the face of frustration. There it is.
Still a good kill shot, eh?
You're gonna start calling me 8-5. 8-5. And we got 10 out of it.
You got 10 and 8?
Yeah. shot.
Found the Fort White.
Yeah.
A little bit south of Fort White, about 30 minutes.
I turkey hunted down there this year.
Yeah.
Come on, Daddy.
It's a neat place. You think Florida, palmettos and all that, the big live oaks and all that.
Well, it's real rural. It's just country and farmland and woods.
Yeah.
And
that's what
gets
me. People like guide down there and lease the property out. And they don't turn around and lease it like how we do here.
Yeah.
They lease it like, I'm only going to kill 6 turkeys off of it. Okay, $6,000.
The turkey hunting is pretty horse down there. You know, they'll go in and buy turkey land that other people have the hunting right to, but they won't give out the turkey. So they'll have, a guy might have 1,500 acres there, and he'll let you lease it to hunt on, and it's yours. But he won't give you the right to the turkey to impress it to you. He'll give that out to somebody else. So they pay him big money, and I think I'm not. He's going to get $700-$800 a bay.
Well, this guy, like my brother hunted with, he wanted to give the landowner $1,000.
Dang! Man, that's only 11 I have all day. Well, my 11's starting to kick in.